Okay, how was that pull away? You'll have a bit more grip than that on the start, but we need to warm the tyres properly now. Make sure you get some heat into the brakes as well. Okay, that's not an ideal placement in your grid slot. You're going to need a good launch at the race start. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with the clutch. Okay, focus. We need to stay on form. Okay, clear. Easing off a bit, but the track is still going to be wet for a while. Be careful. good work, we're in P4. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on a fresh set of wets. Okay, gap to the car behind. Car behind, 2.2 seconds. They're on a fresh set of wets. The distance to the leader is 2.6 seconds. Look after these tyres now. You want to finish the race on this compound. A bit longer, but there's no question the track's drying. We might be in a position to change soon. Pace is strong, but be aware these tyres need to go the distance. You're losing a small amount of time to the car behind. Just keep pushing. We're seeing some good times set by drivers on intermediates. Box for inters. Okay, the safety car is out. Safety car is out. We need to form up at reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. Pitting this lap then. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. Okay, that's us with five laps of fuel remaining. Five laps of fuel left.